I saw something.
Dead.
He's the one!
Nobody listened to me. Now this abomination has come home to roost.
Nobody listened because you're a crackhead. Crackheads make all kinds of shit up.
Fuck you, Galanti. You're here now, aren't you? Now that this defect's put three of our boys on a slab.
Oh yeah, you got me pegged up. Wait, you hear that?
Him! It's that thing! Oh,
keep it tight!
help here.
Don't talk. I've got three heavy trucks parked topside. You and your staff are gonna give me your full cooperation right fucking now.
I don't understand.
Prep all of this for transport. Every tube, every freak. Don't ask any questions. Don't make any phone calls. Just push whatever buttons need pushing and step out of the way. Do it, or I'll shoot you in the stomach. Understood?
Yeah.
Outstanding. You got 15 minutes. Make it happen.
Who?
Guess we didn't need to worry about you finding the place.
We?
Carver Doyle. Doyle Carver. You don't look happy to see me, Jack. I wanted to be here for you. Figured I owed you that.
You owe me a boat.
Clock's ticking, Carver. You better get on the table. Listen, when we're done here, there's not going to be much time for recovery. You and Val will head down the hall to the Pelagics lab, then swim out of the facility.
Wait a minute. You're not coming with us?
I'm still on the job. I'm giving you an anesthetic. It's going to be one hell of a dose, but it shouldn't put you under.
Wait, what about... what?
Have to move your gear, Skipper. Not sterile.
This is a huge opportunity for you. That's worth a little risk, isn't it?
Just make sure the funds are in my account.
Where are you, my little silicon friend?
Subclavian junction, embedded 0.04 millimeters into the endothelium.
Nice work, Doctor. Let's get it out. Jack. I have to warn you, this implant's been regulating the pace of your evolution. Removing it may have some unpredictable effects.
Do your worst.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, God. What did I do?
Some help here!
Come on and... Thank you.
Come on.
But I did everything you people demanded.
That all went out the window when you tried to play us.
This doesn't concern your agency. It's my insurance.
Spare me, Raditz.
I'll have nothing to bargain with. I'm dead!
I know.
What's going on, Val?
He was trying to run with samples of Krieger's serum. Black market. Nearly got the drop on me.
You disappeared. Where did Doyle go?
Look, right now the only thing that matters is us getting out of here. If you come with me to the security office, I have a fighting chance of finding Doyle. This has to be unlocked from the main ops room. I think I can squeeze into the window above the door.
Get on with it.
chance for me to get to the control room and open this.
That's fine. I'll stick around and entertain the troops. Krieger, you should have thought of that before you put that junk in me.
I just help you tap into something that's always been there. The means to survive. But if you prefer, I'm willing to reverse the process.
What do you want?
Grove has gone wrong. He's stolen restricted materials. He's moving to an island under his direct control. You must eliminate his threat, or he'll never stop hunting you. Do this.
Krieger, you don't think I know a bait and switch when I hear it? You're getting sloppy. Go to hell.
Wait, Jack, don't do this. Let me.
It looks like Crow's on his way to the helipad.
I need you to feed me intel. Whatever happens, hold this room. I'm going for Crow and Doyle.
Helipad.
Thank you. lost contact.